but with a little help, he learned the true meaning of Christmas.
So Jacob Marley is, in life, he's very rude and selfish to people, but in death, he realizes what he did wrong and tries to warn his dear friend.
Cast has worked very, very hard. The directors are absolutely amazing, and the storyline is a wonderful story that's completely family friendly for all.
And the music's very catchy.
This part is different from other parts I've done because I think it was like my third or fourth show, Bye Bye Birdie. I was the son, and now I'm the father.
In my first show that I did, I was had a smaller part than I did now.
Show would probably have to be the big ball scene where there's a ton of dance numbers. It's pretty great. I enjoy it.
I think the show is awesome because it's such a classic. Everyone knows the story of Christmas Carol, but it's a musical, so it has a special twist and lots of fun songs.
I've always loved singing and I've made a lot of new friends here. I've loved singing and dancing and all the arts, and then here I've made people who have similar interests as me and we became really good friends.